All right, welcome back for another episode of Assassin's Creed. Sorry, to another episode of Immortals. We are doing a quest where I need to collect three, a jar, a wine, and a river, I think, for that altar. So I'm going to go and collect the three things. Okay. But I still need to find where is it. Most likely it's going to be on top. So, first one.
Wine!
This is the one.
Hello there. At last, something worth paying attention to. Am I right?
Okay, right now all things are on the main line, so I'm going directly there. Wait, what? This is already a question. Oh, it's up there, not here. Wait. What? Jesus, goddamn, I can do this. But maybe I just need to find the wine. This is unblockable. Yeah, these are too strong for me right now. I think these are too strong for me right now. Wait, what? So I'm just going to collect the quest item and get out of here, because this is really too much for me right now. I can't beat these guys. I think when they have those symbols in their head, it means they are too strong. Oh. Really? It counts me as in combat. Seriously, they are coming here. Oh, god damn. Let me see if I can shiz them a bit. Okay, so they went back down. I'm going through here to avoid starting fight again. Huh. So this was not the quest. Wait, what? So here is the quest area. But where is the quest item? Inside? Maybe? But I can't defeat these guys. Not right now. Okay, one by one. What? Yeah, I need to figure out where is the quest item, because if the quest item is inside there, I can't pass through the guys. Oh wait, there's a stone over here, so maybe I can. There is something over there. Oh, I need to everyone's. Is there one more up there for me not to need to go down? Maybe a log. Yeah, do logs work? Did it destroy itself? Yeah, it destroyed. Because I highly think the quest item is going to be inside the thing. Now I need to go there to get it, but I need to be able to gather the stone, which I think I'm going to be able to do it silently. Let me see if I bring. Come on. So the log works, but I need another one. Okay, it worked.
Phoenix was a shield bearer before all these shenanigans, right? Should at least be good at this part.
Phoenix has many talents, many gifts.
Okay, so this is where I was able to avoid the guys, and that's a plus. Wait, but there's something over there. Let's do this first. Nothing to see here, just a flaming arrow passing by. Okay. I really don't remember for what is the plans of Charon.
Anyway, you wanted Hermes to rescue Io, so he lulled the giant to sleep and stole her back.
Did I? Good thinking, me.
There's... Oh, I need to time it. So let's go spit this out.
Ribbons? You'll be pretty as a picture, kid. If I were a century younger, I'd transform myself into a swan just to woo you.
You remember, you already did that, right? That's how we got the twins? Or is it all just a blur to you?
These offerings should be enough for a proper burial.
Yes, yes, good, good. Oh. Dump them and get back to my quest, Gordon. We don't have time for you to get sidetracked like this.
Wait, what? Can I... Over here. Yeah. Okay. And another one. This is nice, but I intend not to need it. So now I'm going here to get that one. These are the chests over there. I can make more potions with it, so... So it worked too. Yeah. I don't have a first one to be there. Let's see. Here. to pick it up. I need to go. Okay. It's your stamina first. Let's go, let's see what I get from this. Okay, it's done. So how do I place it?
With the offering made and the incense burning. Once Hermes guided him to Charon, this poor shipwrecked soldier would soon rest.
Now maybe Phoenix can guide us a little closer to solving our problem.
A lack of focus, you said? Looks to me like perhaps Phoenix was seeing the bigger picture.
Yeah, but I didn't get anything to do that. Did I get anything that I didn't see? Did I get anything? Wait. What? Okay, I need to fast travel to the observatory right now. Because this is the main one, but I need these two to do the Maya. Oh my, this way. Yeah. So I'm going here. I'm going to pick that chest. There's an epic chest over here. Alright, I found it. Now, what do I need for? What? Not from here, but it's from there. Okay. Seriously? So I got another customization. Wait, what? Level 1? Oh, okay. I don't even remember what do I call it. How do I call the horse? Okay. Back to the observatory. To reach it. Down from the water. No. There. Oh, wait. See anything in the water. Okay, very nice. I need to write this down. Wait, where is my notebook? Alright, so this one is 4-3-4-1. So 4-3-4-1. Okay. So this is the first one. Where is the other fire? Okay, over there. What is this? Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, okay. This is a photograph. So let's go from here. Oh, an enemy. Ouch. So let's go, let's go. Oh. Oh. I didn't know I needed to kill animals. I just did it for the upgrade bits. You're dead. Oh boy. So I need to find 4 of these. This is very suspicious. These rocks. Yeah, so I need a rock over here. Wait, what? Oh, some underwater passage. What is this open? Only this? Alright, another emotion. There's something over there. Inside here, maybe? Well, there is something. Yeah, I need to light this up, but I don't know yet how. Because I don't know what are the other two I need. So I need to go inside there. Can I see something with this? Wait. Oh, another lot of tartarus, that's a bit. Yeah, so this is not revealing anything for me. What the heck? Yeah, see, everything is old. Okay. So maybe on the other door that was locked. So this one is going to open next.
The tale of Midas is a good lesson for mortals. Careful what you wish for. He could neither eat nor drink, because all he touched turned to gold.
Lucky gods don't have to eat. I would be rich!
And a good lesson for you would be, not everything is about Zeus.
Okay. I think in this case Zeus is already rich. Stop. Yeah. And it's open. So now I just have a guy to defeat inside. But... Oh yeah, you're done. Skin of Rebels. Refills 5% of a stamina chunk on it. No. 3, 1, 2, 4, 4. So we got another sequence, but there's a thing. Do I need to? Yeah, I can. 1, 2. Honestly, I don't get it. Maybe I'm doing... Do I have any? I unlocked, supposedly, another one. Let me go to this one, because I didn't write it down. So let me see what is the combo. And then I'm going for the break one, the great one. Oh, no, the guys over there. Dead. And now this one. 2, 4, 1, So, wait, what? So, 2, 4, 1. What? Alright, I hope I... What? Alright guys, but this is going to be it for the episode today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So, this was Immortals Phoenix Rising. And next episode we are going to see how the big challenge is done. And on that note, please leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Say what you think about this stream, or in this case the episode. So, bye bye, have a nice day.